Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 652. So let's start. So to find out the prime factors of the number 652, you need to write the number like this. Alright, and before solving this any further, you must have an idea about what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so we'll be starting with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 652 divisible by 2? Clearly it is, because 652 is an even number. So divide it and we'll be left with 3, 2, 6, right? Now, is the number 3, 2, 6 further divisible by 2? The answer is yes, because 3, 2, 6 is also even. So divide it and you'll be left with 1, 6, 3, right? Now, is this 163 further divisible by 2? The answer is no, it is an odd number, and on that it is also a prime number. So 163 is only divisible by itself, and when you'll do so, you'll be left with 1. And once you're left with 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the prime factors of the number 652, that is 2 cross 2 cross 163. Now, if you want to check whether it is right or not, you can multiply it, and if on multiplying you get the number back again, that means your calculation is correct. If not, you need to recheck. You can also rewrite it in a different way. You have 2 times 2, so you can write it as 2 raised to power 2. You have 1 times 163, so you can write it as 163 raised to power 1. So you can write it this way or this way, it's up to you. So this was all about prime factors of the number 652. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.